السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحديث السابع، حديث نمبر 7، عن أبي موسى الأشعري رضي الله عنه قال: قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: إنما مثل الجليس الصالح والسوء كحامل المسك ونافخ الكير، فحامل المسك إما أن يحذيك، وإما أن تبتاع منه، وإما أن تجد منه ريحا طيبة، ونافخ الكير إما أن يحرق ثيابك، وإما أن تجد ريحا خبيثة، وإما أن تجد منه ريحا خبيثة. So this hadith, Abu Musa al-Ash'ari narrated that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the example of the good friend, the good company, and the bad company is like the example of someone who is selling misk, which is the best cologne or perfume. And the example of a blacksmith, the smith, the one who sells misk, either he gives you some misk, if he's your friend, he gives you some misk as a gift, or you buy some misk from him, or at least if he's not giving you or you're buying from him, as long as you're sitting with him, you still smell, you are smelling a good smell. So in all cases, you are benefiting from his company. But as to the smith, if you keep his company while he's working, there is a big possibility that he burns your clothes, or at least you find the bad smell, the smell of the smoke and the steel being, melting, you know. So in this case, you are being, you know, affected badly by this company. So the same thing for the friends and the company that you're going to choose for yourself. If you have a good friend, this good friend will have good effects on you. But if you have a bad friend, he will have a bad effect on you. So that means if you have a good company, they will always tell you, let's go pray in jama'ah, let's read Quran, let's do this and that. You know, they're encouraging you to the obedience of Allah. But if you have bad friends, they will get you lazy. I'm going to the masjid. No, stay. We're going to watch this movie. I'm going for Salat al-Jum'ah. It's too early. You can stay here and then we're going to go, at the Salah time. We don't need to listen to the khutbah. So it is very good to keep the good company. The narrator of this hadith, as you see, is Abu Musa Abdullah ibn Qais ibn Muslim al-Ash'ari radiyallahu anhu wa arda. And he is one of the famous sahaba of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Abu Musa al-Ash'ari. He was originally from Yemen and he's from al-Ash'ariyin, the tribe of al-Ash'ariyin. He was chosen to be the prince of al-Kufa and he died at the year 50 after the Hijrah. May Allah be pleased with him. Keep the good company.